heart-shaped rock. Bubbles are byproducts of the crab's hunger, so it scoops up its sand and then eats the edible coating on top of that sand and then excretes it in the form of little balls. Can we take it home?
No way.
Waterfall.